This is one of the popular quotes by Ghana's first president, Osagyefo Dr. Kwame Nkrumah. The journey to unravel the debt from which he started was worth taking, as the thought of how the illustrious son of Ghana inspired independence across other African states urged us on. From Axim in the Western Region, 5 kilometers from the coastal highway from Isiam Town Junction, we arrived at Nkrofu, which natives pronounce as Nglofo, meaning crowd. Edged in the annals of history as the birthplace of Dr. Kwame Nkrumah, the founder of independent Ghana, Nglofo does not look like it used to be some decades ago. Roads in particular have received some facelift. The birth and initial burial place of Osagyefo Dr. Kwame Nkrumah is now a tourist site for both locals and foreigners. The struggle for Ghana's independence reminds us of his life on earth, but here at Nglofo in the Western Region, these structures remind us of where his life journey began and it ended. With 5 Ghana cities for locals and 10 Ghana cities for foreigners, there is always an opportunity to be briefed about Ghana's history. On this compound is the family house of Osagyefo Dr. Kwame Nkrumah, where he lived with his mother, Elizabeth Nyaneba, who hailed from the Anona clan. This is the tomb where he was initially buried after his death in 1972.
The patronage of this place is very low. From our statistics that we made at this place, sometimes we receive 3 people, that's every week, that's the maximum. This place is partially privatized, and it is in connection with HY Realty Company. The company is based in the US. They are the people, the company that support us to develop this place. So the development of this place is very poor. For the painting, we paint this place once every year, and that occurs on 21st September, that's on his birthday. I can't remember the last time that we had a support from the government.